Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. The game today, Tottenham against Manchester City. Trouble defensively because they work so hard, they keep the ball.
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes they've forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
Number 11, Eric Lamela. And number 7, Hong Min-sung.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Victor Wanyama plays with Moussa Dembele in the centre of the pitch. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Pablo Zabaleta starts with Gael Clichy as the wide defenders. Fabian Delph starts alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did. And we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Michael Oliver is the man in charge of the match. Manchester City started this first half. Fernando. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, and a possibility here for Manchester City. That's a penalty, it had to be. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. Not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Danny Rose. Ross Barkley. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Gael Clichy. Onto the attack now. Victor Wanyama. Janssen. Possession back with Manchester City now. Fabian Delph. There's some potential in this move. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. We could be in. Oh, too early, offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Song. Ross Barkley. Janssen. Good strong tackle. Manchester City are on the attack now. Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Yeah, they should be in good heart. And as you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
And the cross is in. And here's the shot. Here's the goal that puts them level.
Could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery,
and they got their reward for it.
Well, he's just wanted that more than his opposite number. It's a really good finish.
Fernandinho, Pablo Zabaleta, looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City just working away to try and find an opening. And the cross coming in. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Through pass. Reflected behind, a clear corner. Well, that's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously had plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Fernandinho could be dangerous. Tremendous understanding from these players. Jesus Navas. Crosses in, and he's up for the header. Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper. And he banged it away. They've got the ball back by that interception. It's looking good, this move. This could be it. A try by Manny. And there's a goal. And it's put them into the lead. Well, they talk about playing right until the end of the half, and Spurs have done that. They've got a goal for their efforts. Just as the referee was looking at his watch for half-time.
Real persistence from them in the first half. They've been impressive.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Fernandinho. Well, this is half-time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the hosts are winning here, and they're winning well at half-time.
And with their defensive record, who would bet against them not winning this match?
Movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here.
Number 19, Lucy Gambella, to be replaced by number 29, Harry Winks. Substitution for Manchester City, coming off the pitch,
Well, the rain has continued through half-time, and it is relentless. This pitch can only take so much more water. Gan Vertonghen. Victor Wanyama. Janssen.
Attacking well here.
Too early, offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Now Fernandinho. Some potential in this move. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture, Spurs, they'll be facing West Bromwich Albion away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
Charging down the free kick, has got away with it. He looked closer than 10 yards to me.
Song.
Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Zabaleta gets yellow here. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
Defender to it first. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now for scoreline. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Made the challenge well. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Looking ahead, Alan, Manchester City's next game.
Yeah, they're playing Everton in the next match.
I think this could be pretty easy for them.
They've coped with it well defensively. Song. Janssen. Eric Lamella. Ross Barkley. Comes in with a tackle. Possession back with Manchester City now. Fabian Delph. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Well, it's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with by
the defending side. Jansen, strong challenge. Clichy. It's with Touré. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Return pass. And moving forward menacingly now is Clichy. Victor Wanyama. Ross Barkley. Eric Lamella. Possession back with Manchester City now. Yaya Touré. Kevin De Bruyne in quickly. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And he's dispossessed. Touré. And back to Lloris. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Here's Winks. Eric Lamella. There's some potential in this move. Defender to it first. And there is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. With Norman Bunn, when they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
Well, they have had such a great defence, the home side. And they've added to that quality with some real attacking skill today.
Yeah, well, they'll take that, won't they? You can't always be solid at the back, but the attackers did the damage.